biar saya kata secara realistik, sebagai presiden atau FM, kalau saya dapat masuk Olimpik di Paris ni, saya rasa satu kejayaan. Kerana kita ingat, pasukan senior team ni yang paling akhir sekali lah masuk World Cup. But under 23 going to Olympic, any Olympic. So that is our football qualified for final round Asian Cup. They are playing on the 14th to 23rd April. They play against Uzbekistan, Vietnam and Kuwait. Top two qualified for quarter final. The top three semi-finalists qualified for the Paris, and number one, the fourth one, play off with African side lah, eh, dengan CAF federation. So, but we must realize that these three team, yeah, this my I already make my homework. Japan, Korea, Arab Saudi, minimum 7 to 10 players they're playing World Cup. And also playing Asian Cup. That I just give you dia punya addition. Japan, Korea very strong. This not level for under 20 because they playing a World Cup and also Asian Cup. Minimum 7 to 10. Yang I my calculation I Japan, Korea and Saudi. The rest maybe 1 or 2 or 3. Uzbekistan same group with us. 7 players, yeah. 7 players first 11 play in Asian Cup. Not in World Cup, they're not playing World Cup, in the Asian Cup. I just give you the fakta. This, I memang ada my facts and not from my people. Another one, Vietnam. They have a 9 players playing under 23 because senior player play Asian Cup. Asian Cup, eh? And you see that level. So, definitely we must give our best. This opportunity, important for us to qualify for the quarterfinal for to go that hurdle. You go to quarterfinal this one, so that's mean we must something go result with Uzbekistan, Vietnam and Kuwait. So okay, you analyse lah sini. You analyse. Tapi dalam hati sebagai presiden, eh, mestilah saya kalau saya dapat layak macam saya dah masuk World Cup, you know, going to this one because this under 23 World Cup, okay? So that. Okay.
Untuk Piala Asia bawah 23, mungkin ada perlawanan persahabatan akan dihadapi sebab.
I think we are going to announce soon, eh. Maybe kita main dekat sini March during because our national team going to Oman and Oman. This one, oh sorry, Oman to Oman. We are playing. I think yesterday we are final India and one or more two more games, yeah, games. Play 2 or 3 games here before we go early to Qatar. We play against Qatar and another 2 more we want to try playing maybe Japan or what in Qatar. I will send a team early on the first or the second in Qatar before the straight check in Qatar because they must acclimatize that weather and also timing 5 hours different Malaysia and Qatar. So they go for Qatar confirm playing one game Qatar in Qatar and another 2 more. We try manage not playing club. We try manage playing that the team arrive early. Japan is on now with tengah accommodate. But here during March, because maybe Kim Panggun also bring 2 or 3 players also going for this Oman. I'm not sure because the list not finalized. They are also playing few game friendly game here. Maybe in MPPJ or maybe I don't know Stadium Chelas. But soon we can get it. Yeah. But so far yesterday they bring me John Torres India so far. But we get another 2 more game during FIFA calendar March in Kuala Lumpur.